It ain't even cold outside, now where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. Not even a chance to rain, but my baby's in.
Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sophia, and today, as you guys read by the title, I'm going to be doing what I got for Christmas 2020. So without further ado, let's just get into this. Alright guys, so before we end this video, I do want to say I am very, 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 very thankful for what I got, and I'm not trying to brag in any sort of kind of way at all. And also, sorry if you hear any background noise, my mom's in the kitchen cooking, and I'm downstairs in the living room doing this haul. So, yeah, and also sorry if you hear any rustling because my dog's right here for some reason. But let's just go ahead and get into this haul. So I'm going to start with everything that I got in my stocking because I did get quite a bit of stuff in here. I'm going to start off with all my candy I got. So the first candy I got was Reese's Pieces with, like, little Reese's Pieces in them. And then I also got Runtz candy, which I really, really like this candy too. And then my mom... Jeez, what are you guys doing? And then I also got two packs of Fun Dips. They each come with six. Then I got, I got a lot of candy, guys, this year. I don't really get that much candy ever. Got some more Reese's. If you can't tell, Reese's is my favorite candy. I also got some of this, lemon candy and some orange candy, which these are also one of my favorite candies. I also got some smoothie jelly beans, which I think... I like these. I only like the purple ones and the red ones, but I would definitely try the other ones to see if I like them. And then I also got some of this soft caramel. If it seems like I'm going fast, I'm not trying to go fast. I'm just showing you guys all the candy that I got. And then I got some of the last two candies I got was a Lindora's chocolate and a push pop. Okay, so now I'm going to move on to chapstick because I actually got quite a bit of chapstick also. So I got, I think, in total... four chapsticks and a lip gloss that I'm also going to show you guys. So I'm just going to show you guys lip gloss first because I did went ahead and open that already. It's just a chocolate scented one. It's like a raspberry color. It's actually really, really pretty. This is the color of it. It's really, really pretty. And I got it in this little blind bag thing. Sorry for any background noise again. And then I also got this Pixie Sticks chapstick with like a little glittery top and some Laffy Taffy chapstick, which I like collecting chapsticks, so I'm really glad to add that to my collection. I also got two Burt's Bees chapsticks. I got the vanilla bean one, which is just the basic one, and then I also got the limited edition salted caramel one. I think this one only comes around Christmas time, and I wanted this so bad, so I'm glad that my mom went ahead and got me that. The rest of the stuff is just random stuff that I'm just going to show you guys because this isn't really categories. I did get a lot of jewelry, I don't know how to say it, but I'll just show this in the random. So I did get two shoe erasers, and I'm really glad I got these because my mom just gave me some shoes that she had that she couldn't fit anymore, and I'm really glad I got these because I do need to clean them, so these are good to clean them with. Then I also got a little hand sanitizer with a little lime on it, and if you know, then this is really, really good right now. Why are you still watching me? This is really, really good right now because of COVID, so went ahead and got that. Then I also got an Apple charger for my phone because I only have one charger right now, so. Then I got this little journal, and this is actually my second journal that I got for Christmas because I did get one from Lily, too. But it just says hashtag extra on it. It's like this, like, I don't know if you call it a lavender purple, but it's kind of a lavender purple. The next stuff I got for my instant camera, so I got some more film for it. It comes with 20 film, and then I got a little cleansing wipe for it, and these are like little stickers, I think, that you put on them, maybe, or they go inside. I'm not really sure. I think you just glue the pictures onto here, maybe, but it comes with a lot of different cool designs, mostly flower designs. I think they're all flower designs, but they're really super cute. These next two things are also for my instant camera. So one of these I actually already have. I think it's this one. Yes, this one I already have. It just has little hearts on it, and I actually put a picture of my friends in it, and this is super cute. And then I also got this other one with like shimmery glitter in it. This one's my favorite one. It's so cute. Look at it. It's got this little shimmery glitter in it. It's for your Instacamera pictures, which I thought was really, really cute. The next stuff is all like jewelry. I don't know how to say it, but that's all the next stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this stuff, and then we'll move on to the gifts. So I got 4 pieces of jewelry. So the first one I got are these really cute puppy earrings. My sister and brother are fighting, but first I got these little like earrings. I don't really know how to show you guys, but they're little puppy dogs, which I thought was really cute. And then I got this necklace with a little S on it, and it has like a little gem on it. Then I got this necklace. You put actually essential oils on it, and it's got these like different beads, and they're so cool. I can't wear it. Can't wait to wear this. Sorry if it's getting a bit loud. Everybody decided to come down here now. But I have this cross necklace with these little earrings. And I think that's the last thing that I got in my stocking. Yep, that is everything that I got in my stocking. So now we're going to move on to my gifts. Okay, so I'm going to start with the stuff that my sister got me. So my sister got me this really cute like little cloud light. And it needs batteries, but you just turn it on and it will have like these little lights light up. And it will look really cute. And the last thing that she got me is this gigantic chapstick set, and I'm so excited. I'm gonna actually open this right now and try one out for you guys, because this is so cool. Okay, so I am gonna say it's really strong, because as soon as I open it, all I smell is candy. I'm gonna try the Jolly Ranchers one. Look how huge this is. Like, let's try it out though. This whole thing fits my lips. Look. I really like it. They're humongous, so I wouldn't be able to bring these to school, but this is a really good collection for my chapstick collection. Now I'm going to go ahead and move on to all the stuff that my parents got me. So I'm going to start off with the first thing that I got. So my mom got me this Dove-like set. It's the cucumber set, so it comes with the exfoliating body polish and the kiwi seed and cool aloe one with the refreshing body wash, which I think is so cool. I'm gonna actually go ahead and open this up. If you guys seen my no budget hygiene shopping video, you guys would have seen that I got the pink one of this, and I really did like it, and I'm almost out of the exfoliator. So I'm so glad to get a new one to see the exfoliator and try more of their products, because I've actually never tried this, and I've been putting off buying this because I just really, this is the thing I wanted for Christmas, and I was putting off buying this, and I'm really glad because I can now get this, and I'm going to go ahead and smell it for you guys, actually, because it does smell really, really good. So it does smell like cucumbers, I'll tell you that. It smells really strong like cucumbers. Then, of course, it comes with the little loofah it always comes with, and then the thing I'm most excited for, oh, it just fell, that's great. The exfoliator. I'm going to go ahead and smell this. The first one I got smelled really good, so let's see what this one smells like. It does smell a bit weird, but it definitely smells like cucumbers. And I really like it, actually. It's honestly, the pink one's my favorite, but this one's a pretty good scent, too, in my opinion. So this is the first thing I got. I'm going to go and show you guys the next thing, because it kind of goes with this thing. Okay, so sorry for this video being very, like, not well set up, but I'm trying my best. Honestly, I really just keep remaking this video, and this is just gonna be the one. So I'm gonna move on to the next thing though. So the next thing is the Dove's rice milk. So this is basically the basic Dove brand one that I'm gonna be going over. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up, and then I'm gonna smell it and see what they smell like. So the first thing it comes with is obviously the Dove little deep moisture. The pink one came with this. The pink one came with the same exact one, and I brought it to my other house, so I'm glad to actually be able to try this out and keep this one here. And then it obviously comes with the loofah, and we're going to go ahead and then smell the exfoliator. Okay, so here is the exfoliator. I'm going to go ahead and smell it. This is the Crush Macadamia and Rice Milk one. Ooh, it's kind of hard to open up. Okay, this one smells really good. This is definitely my second favorite. So out of all of them, for smells, the first one is the pink one, the second one is this one, and then the third one is the cucumber one. It does smell good, but in my opinion, I just like the other ones better. But that is that. So now we're gonna move on to the next thing that I got. Guys, I hate how this video is going, but I'm just gonna push myself to keep making it. I'm now gonna move on to the next things that my mom and dad got me. So they got me 2 Burt's Bees kits. So this one comes with a cream, a body lotion, a foot cream, and a chapstick. So basically it comes with a hand cream, like a hand oil, a body lotion, chapstick, and foot lotion. So I think that's pretty cool. And I do really like Burt's Bees, so I'm glad I got that. Then the next set I got is this one. It has a little lid on it. But this one's basically the bigger one of this one, so it has less products. So this one comes with a full bottle of body lotion. And I'm actually going to go ahead and smell this because I haven't smelled this yet. I just squirted it on my nose, but it smells good. And then I got a honey hand cream. I'm going to go ahead and try this out, too. It is really thick. Okay, so a little goes a long way with this. I thought that I'd need a lot, but a little goes a long way. And definitely smells like honey, and then it also comes with the honey chapstick. And I don't know if I said what kind of chapstick this one comes with, but this just comes with the original chapstick. Okay, guys, so the next thing I got is this. Oh, wait, something just fell. But the next thing I got is this really cute doggy blanket. It's really soft, and I love doggies. So if you can't tell, I like doggies because I got those earrings, but... I went and got this. Hopefully my dog doesn't steal it from me because she's looking on this way right now. Okay, so the next thing that my mom got me are these, like, rose pink. I don't know if it's a rose color, but I'm going to go ahead and open them. They are pink sweatpants. I already have three pairs. So I have black, light gray, and a pink, no, not a pink one, a purple one. But I'm glad I got these ones. These ones are such a pretty color. It just says pink down the side. And look how pretty. I don't know what color it is, though. But it's really, really pretty. And I really, really like it. Okay, now I'm going to move on to the next stuff. So the first thing that I got was a pink charger block and another charger. I got a pink charger block and a pink charger. And then I got four picture frames. So the first ones are like wooden ones where you clip it to like kind of like a clipboard. And then the next two are like these little green ones. And I can actually use this in my other room because I am remodeling it. And so I do need some more decoration for it. So this would be cool for that room. And then I got, I got a Tootsie Roll thing, but it's all the fruit ones. Like, so it's not chocolate, it's just the fruit ones. And I also got a bunch of Black Lives Matter stickers. Here's a little peek of what they look like. I'm not going to go through all of them, but they are really, really cool. I just put myself on that, but that's okay. Then I got a mini brand surprise, and I'm actually going to open this up for you guys in front of me. So I've already opened two before, so this would be my third one, I think. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up. Okay, so I'm opening it up right now. Off with. Let's see what I got. Oh, I got some organic seasoning. This one is bags. I got bags. I got is some butter, I think. It's garlic and herb. So I don't know what this is, but this is the next thing that I got. I found the list finally. I got some barbecue sauce, I think. Yeah, some barbecue sauce. I got dipping chocolate where you dip strawberries in it. Alright guys, so now I'm going to move on to the next thing I got from my parents. So I got this little set, comes with some glasses, a pearl necklace, and this little like pouch with little shimmery prints on them. And I think this is really, really, really cute. And I actually am so excited to wear these glasses with these jeans that I also got for Christmas. So I'm really glad I got this. The next thing that I got from my parents is a blue lunchbox. Now this is a huge lunchbox, but I'm actually really glad. I'm going to try to open this up. Raven, can you get me scissors? Because I want to see what's inside of it, because it apparently comes with an ice pack, like some containers too. And it's honestly really big, but I kind of like it because I can fit a lot of stuff in it. So that's useful. Can you get me scissors? While I'm waiting for my sister to get me scissors, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys some other stuff that my mom got me. So my mom also got me a card with a $10 Meijer gift card on it too. And I think my sister's back with the scissors. So now I'll show you guys what's inside the lunchbox. Okay, so I'm opening it up right now. And I'm gonna see what containers. Okay, so it comes with a strap, like a kind of like a purse, kind of. It comes with this ice pack, and everything has this cute little zebra on the back of it or on the front of it too, and it's so cute, and it lasts longer than ice apparently. Then, oh my gosh, this is so cute, you guys. It comes with this little bento box, and inside of it, it has two containers that can fit in it. So the first one kind of holds basically like a sandwich or whatever you want to put in it, and then the second one holds maybe like little, if I can get it open. The second one holds maybe like little chips or whatever you want to put in it. And they both fit into the box perfectly. And I think this is so cute. I think that's everything that it came with. Yes, and then the inside's also like this so that it doesn't get ruined. Okay, so the next things that my parents got me are this 20 pack of earrings. Literally 20. It comes with so many and they're all so cute. And like, they got owls, there's some pearls, there's some flowers, and there's basic little diamond ones. This is so cute and I'm so happy I got that. And then they also got me these really fuzzy llama socks, which I'm actually gonna put on right. Look how cute they are. They're so cute. Okay, and then they also got me, let me find something. My dad actually got me this shirt right here. And this is what it looks like. And then I'm trying to look for more stuff that my parents got me because I don't want to move on to this stuff quite yet. And then they also got me these pink leggings. They just say pink right here, and they're athletic leggings for like working out or whatever. And then to go with that, they also gave me the athletic like spandex that I can also use for cheer. And I honestly think that's everything that my parents got me, besides the stuff that I'll show you guys last. So I'm going to move on to the stuff that the person that adopted us gave us. So, well, people. First thing that they got me, oh wait, this my parents got me too. It's like a little Victoria's Secret lip gloss. But the first thing that they got me, this is so cute. It's just this like hoodie, and it has like a little bumblebee on it. And it's so cute, and it's so soft too. I know it doesn't look like it on camera, but it's really soft and stretchy also, and I really, really like that. And then they also got me another sweater. This one's a pink sweater with like a little turtleneck thing on it that kind of folds into a sweater. And it's like really pink, and I really actually like it. It's really, really pretty, and I can wear it with whatever I want. I forgot to show this too, but my parents also got me some UGG socks too. But yeah, then they also got me this book that says The Fault in Our Stars, and it looks really interesting actually. No, you didn't give me this. I'm showing them what the other people got me. And then they also got me this gray hoodie that's kind of like thin and it's like lightweight so it won't make you too hot in it. They got me these leggings. They're like, how do I explain it? They're like a pink camouflage, and they also have this side pocket to where you put your phone at. Kind of like if you work out and then you want to hold it onto your phone, it like holds onto your phone really well. So I thought those were cute. And then I don't know if they got this as an outfit because this shirt literally matches that so well. They got me this pink shirt with like these little designs on them. They look like that, and I thought that was so cute. They also got me this sack of stuff in here, and they have gotten me these leggings. It comes with a sparkly black one and a regular black one, and this is just what they look like. They're just plain leggings, but they're still really cute. Then the last thing in here is a huge coat. These are like one of those coats that are like, I think, worn in London a lot. They're like, they look like this, and they're really, really huge. I actually really, really like that. I know I say I really, really like that, but I like all my gifts that I got this year. Then they also got me another bag of stuff. They got me, if I can just open it on up, they got me these leggings with little polka dots on them. As you can see, they're really, really cute. I'm not going to open them up because they're already there. Then they got me this tiny little purse, but it also has straps on the inside, so you can use it as like a side purse or whatever. And then they got me two more books. They got me drama, I didn't know what it was for a second, and they got me Pack, which is just about a little fox that basically its owner that found him is going to the military, so he has to leave him in the wild, and the animal just sits there and waits for him to come back, but little does he know he never comes back. And that's kind of what it's about, at least that's what I read on the side of it. Then this is me and my sisters to share. This is like something that they also got us. It is emoji bracelets, so you can make like these little bracelets right here, which will be a fun activity because me and my sister plan to do a lot of fun activities today. Then they got me this shea butter and jasmine hand cream. And look how cute the packaging is. Like, it's such a cute packaging. Then they got me a ton of baking stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this stuff. So the first thing that they got me are these little like cupcake holders. They make like little star cupcakes. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and actually open them up because I didn't really see what kind of cupcakes they made. Okay, so they make stars. They make little roses too. And you can also use these as like little chocolate molders too. because I want to make a chocolate bomb, but I might have to make a chocolate star bomb because this is the only one that they really have in here. Because they did give me something else to make a circle, but I'm going to see if that will work. But these are so cute. Then they got these humongous Rachel Ray hands. So there are a bunch of different sizes. So this is the smallest one, then it goes to medium, and then it goes to large. And they're humongous, and this would be great to make brownies in or to cook in. And my mom said she's going to steal it from me. Yeah. Next thing that they got me is this huge set. This is, I think, the last thing that they got me, too. It's a huge, huge, huge set of, like, little baking supplies. So the first thing is, I'm not going to show you guys everything because there's a lot in there. But there is, like, this rubber whisk. There's, like, measuring cups. This I'm so excited for, a cake smoother. I have one already, but it's not that big, so I'm really excited for that. And that's everything that they got me. I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that my mom got me, and my mom and dad got me at the mall as an early Christmas present. So let me just put this stuff away, and then I'll go ahead and show you guys. Guys, so we are almost done with this video, but now I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that my mom and dad got me at the mall as an early Christmas present. So first up, I got these scrunchies from Pink. I'm actually already wearing one in my hair from last night. But it comes with a red one, a green one that's already in my hair, and a gray one. And then I actually got two packs of those, if I can find the other two. Okay, so then I got this pastel pack. This one comes with purple, pink, and blue. And then I got another Christmas pack that comes with red, plaid, and black. And this is another thing that I forgot to show you guys from them. But they got me this Under Armour jacket, which is so cool and athletic. And it's actually really, really stretchy. And it kept me warm. I thought it wasn't going to keep me really warm, but it kept me actually really warm. Then this one's also not from my parents, but this is from somebody else. It is a doggy blanket. I have two doggy blankets now. But this is a little doggy throw blanket. Then this one's from my parents. This is an early Christmas present. I didn't get this from the mall, though. I got it, like, early, and I got AirPods, and I'm so happy and thankful for these. I didn't think I was gonna get these, but I actually got them. The case is dead right now, but this is what they look like, you know, AirPods, just AirPods. And I know I don't seem excited about them, but I actually am. I don't really know how to react to gifts. Like, if I'm excited, I'm not gonna be like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Like, I just get happy. I don't know how to explain it, but I am excited for them. And then they also got me some stuff from Forever 21 that you guys probably seen if you see my mall video. But I got this shirt right here. Right there. And then I got this cute bucket hat. It looks really weird right now because I had to fix it. But you'll get the gist when I fix it. But I got that bucket hat. Then I got this necklace. Sorry guys, my eyes burn a bit. I got this necklace. It's just got different layers of, like, butterflies and, like, pearls, which I thought was super cute. Then I got this belt with little sparklies on it, and I thought this was super cute to wear with my last thing that I got, which was these pants. They're, like, cinched at the top, and they just look like this. And they came from, like, the angel section, I think. Yeah, the angel section. So now I'm gonna show you guys the next stuff that they got me. I have a few more stuff to go. I'm almost done, guys. I know this is really long. I'm trying to go as fast as I can, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this stuff now. So this pair of shoes are from my parents. They're so cute. They're cow prints. They're a size too big, but they're still really, really cute. They have little cow prints on them, and I just fell in love with these at the store, and I love them so much. My mom actually got me three phone cases. So the first one she got me has these little, like, how do I explain it? Like, leaves on it. And then the second one is, like, polka dots. And then the third one is, like, stripes. But the stripes look, like, kind of like jean material stripes. And then she also got me some new socks. Okay, guys, and that's everything that I got for Christmas this year. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video.